Di ba si Albert Einstein? Miss, ate ka. Bisa yung gumawa ng sweeper, Miss.
Pumunta ka sa akin mamaya. Pumunta ka sa akin mamaya. Pinapakawa ko sa'yo. Okay, our lesson for today is about
mixed fractions
to improper fractions. So, ito ay isa sa mga rational numbers. Okay? Diba yung fractions? Yung decimals last time, fractions din ay part ng rational numbers. So, for example, 1 1/2. How can you convert this to an improper fraction?
1 times 2.
Yes, Rupert? Ano? Gagawin muna. What is the first step? Multiply the denominator. With the
whole number.
Very good. Next step. What is the second step? The product will be added. Saan natin i-add? To the numerator. Tama. Okay, so, sabi daw dito, multiply daw muna natin yung denominator. Asan yung denominator? Si 2. Okay? So, 2 times 1. Ha? 2 times 1?
No!
Then, the product will be added to the numerator. Plus 1 is equal to 3. Okay? And what will be our denominator?
2.
So,
ganyan yan, miss.
Yes. Ang hirap ba?
Miss na paint. Miss na next time.
Then the denominator will be the same. Sige, isa pa ang example. 4 and 2/3. Uy, sarap din yung pintuan. 4 and 2/3. What are we going to do? Cheese. Simplify. So, itong 50 at 8, pwede pa sila, no? What is their GCF? Okay. Ano? 4 daw? Okay, sa 2. So, 50 divided by 2 is 25. 8 divided by 2?
4.
Okay na ba yan? May GCF pa rin pa sila? Wala na. So, that is your final answer. Nakuha ba?
Yes.
Hirap?
Yes.
in simplifying?
Ha?
What is the first step? What is the first step in simplifying, Mark? Find the
GCF.
GCF. And what is their GCF? 4. And then the second is divide.
Miss Patricia!
I'm sorry, 4 pala. Divide by where? GCF. Okay? Tapos na?
Yes!
Piece of cake ka?
My name is Limo.
Sige, piece of cake ka na?
Yes!
Ready na?
No!
May dalawa tayong test dito. O, isa pa ha? Try to simplify. 125 divided by 75. Okay, connect na kayo sa internet.